Where is it gone? Oh, where is it? Okay, you found it. O for orange, that's A. Find it. Hello, Alisha.
Hi.
We are ready for the new surprise? Yeah. Come on in, Papa.
Come on in. I can already see it.
You can?
Behind you.
Yes, and what it is? It's the Play-Doh shape and learn. Yes, we picked this toy together, isn't it? Alisha loves Play-Doh.
Okay.
Yeah.
She says I really like it.
Yes, I know.
But I just put it everywhere.
Yeah, we are going to try to restrict it in the bottle. And this
one card there and the other card here.
Okay, so this Play-Doh and has shapes to learn. And all these colorful Play-Doh. I can see red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and so this is what we get.
I can open this myself.
Okay, so Alisha has a mat. What is it? It's called a double-sided mat. And we have a fake guide to tell us what to do. I'll help you, Alisha. We have got six packs of Play-Doh of different colors. And these are the stamps that we've got. These are all the alphabets. This is the roller. And there is a pin so that we can shape it. Yep. We're going to learn our alphabets.
Whoa, you're going gently down the street.
Let's open this. Let's see what's in this. How does this mat look? Looks interesting, isn't it? Okay. And you can tell me which color Play-Doh you want, okay?
Is this pink?
Red.
I got it.
To stamp them and put them on the circle. So these are all the colors, yes? So that's letter C. Can you find letter C? C for cat. Where is the catty? Yes. Can you stamp it? Stamp the letter C. That's good. That's the letter C. It's upside down though. I'm just going to turn it, okay? There. And thank you. What's the next letter? That's the letter M. Can you find M?
W.
W? Okay. W for web. Where can you find
M?
Make your mind a little. M. M for mouse. Can you find the mousey? Yes, that's the letter M. Perfect, Alisha. And what's the next letter? That's the letter O. Or orange.
Which hand is it?
Your left hand. That's not your... Yes, you don't have it. So it must be in your right hand. Oh no, that's magic. Where is it gone? where is it? Okay, you found it. O for orange, that's A. Find the orange. Where do you see the orange? Yes, O for orange. That's good. That's letter O. And the next letter, please. What's the next letter you're gonna pick? G for girl. Yes, that's the letter G.
If they are done, you can take it off.
Okay, so I'm gonna take this.
It's not done.
Okay, sorry.
If I say green, is done.
Okay. D for, that's the letter D, Alisha. That's not A. That's D. D for dog. That's not a dog. There's the dog. That's good. Good job. That's the letter D. And I'm gonna put back the cherry there. And what's the next letter? Can I have that back, please? Thank you. And what's that next letter?
Chicken salad.
Yeah, I That's a hand.
No.
That's a right hand. It's nothing. The left hand has nothing and the right hand. That's the letter. Do you know what that is?
G.
J. J for jar.
I.
That's I. I for eyes. No. J. And J for jar.
Wait for 5 minutes.
Okay. That's the letter Z for Z. And that's for zipper. And next letter?
Z is last.
Okay. S. S for sun.
Sun.
Sun. Where is the sun? Find it. Is it next to the bunny? That's letter A. Is it before the tree? Can you find a tree? Yes, and what is before that?
Sun.
Sun.
Wait, find
the okay. Find the letter H. Don't do that. Can you find letter H? Yes, now stamp it. Okay, and the next letter is? Do you want me to help you? You can give me one letter and you can do this. I've picked the letter Y, Alisha. Y for yellow. Can you see yellow? Can you tell me where yellow is? Yellow color.
I know.
X, Y, Z. Apple.
E for Alisha.
E for Alisha, that's right.
5 minutes.
And I found the letter T. And Alicia's gone. Found the letter P. Where is P? P for pig. Can you find pig? Yes, and P for pineapple as well. That's the letter P. Good job. That's upside down. I'm gonna just change it, okay? That's perfect. And I'm gonna put letter T. T for tree. Can you find tree? The tree, Alisha. That's the letter T. And the next letter I've picked is letter B. B for banana. Letter A. So let's stamp
M,
letter B.
And B for mouse?
No, M for mouse.
Where M?
M is mouse. Egg, Alisha. Can you find egg?
Egg.
Yes, that's. Get up and come stamp it. Stamp the letter E. There. Yes. That's right. Let's stamp it. Stamp. That's good. That's the letter E. And what's the next letter? N. N for net. Can you find net? That's good. Stamp E. That's your N. Good job. And find the next letter. That's the letter X. X for X-ray. Can you find the X-ray? Yes. Stamp it. Perfect. And the next letter is U. Oh, we have already done U. The next letter is F. Where's F? F for fishy. Fish. Where can you find the fish? Yes. Stamp it. The letter F, and F for fish. Can I have that? And you have only four more to go. That's letter R. R for rabbit. Yes.
And it's the bird.
Oh, that's all right.
It was like
the letter R. R for rabbit.
Then.
That's done. Those are all done. Good job. These three remain. The letter I. I for eyes. Can you find eyes? That's letter I. Perfect. And second last is K. Where is K? K for kite.
Kite.
Yes. Good job. And we have the last letter now, and that's the letter, You know that little cue for quail. Quail is a bird, yes. Perfect. Good job, Alisha. We did it. Give me a high five. Ah! Now, one more. Good job. Now, let's sing.
Did that hurt?
It was all right.
One more.
Oh no, that's too hard, honey. Now shall we sing?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z.
Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? Ta-da!
That was quick.
That was really quick. Yeah, it was a lot of fun. No putting things in a mouth. So we're done. Let's say bye bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Properly.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Yeah. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. And please share.